October 29, 2015, Sea Monster Science Center. Fish in the sea. Tough skin. Fearsome. First vertebra with jaws. Same as the other one. Great white shark. Apex predator, counter shading, and exceptional sense of hunting. Jellyfishes. Stream monster, prehistoric. Pygmy right whale. Extinct animals. It's not a real jellyfish, right?
Yeah, it's not.
Huh? It's more educational than I can see. Pectoral fin, inner fin, tail fin and second dorsal fin, first dorsal fin. Beautiful. Start with this one. Looks like a whale. The Monster of the Sea exhibition. Wait, I go this side first. What is this one? Melville.
Whale eating whale.
Whale eating whale.
This is a whale that
eats. A huge whale eating whale. This is big. How many meters? Probably 30 times longer than a man. And this one? So it's a dinosaur period. This one is really megalodon. Compared to humans, it's really big. Even compared to the whale eating whale. Simply gigantic. Wow, look at this. This looks like a dinosaur. Very large. Predator X flying through water. Massive marine reptiles with short necks and large heads. There is Plesiosaurus. Now we come next to the great white shark. quite sharp. Yeah. 3,000 kg. This gigantic snail, giant ammonite. Then now we go to the next one. Opthalmosaurus with the huge eyes. Deep diving, specialized squid hunter. Shark there, and this is the gigantic one. And what's this?
The largest.
Yeah, it's so large that you cannot feel that. Bigger than a plane, huh? Is it?
Yeah.
It's like a plane, huh? Small plane, huh? These are smaller ones. I saw it. This one, small one. This looks like swordfish, huh?
No, this is not swordfish.
Maybe the ancestor? Quite long.
It's like actually reptiles.
Huh?
Actually is it? Reptiles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, long one, the long, long beak. Yeah, long beak, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's why it looks so...
Looks like a fish, but
very much like, yeah.
Yeah.
Millions of years ago, 191 million.
Yeah, very long time.
Don't know how they found the skeleton. They found the skeleton there. So they reconstruct.
Yeah. Actually, the head looks like a dolphin, right?
Yeah, now you say that. Dolphins are fish, right? This is a reptile.
Yeah, they are two different.
These are
more, they are more related to lizards.
Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks. Then those jellyfish, they are not real jellyfish.
No.
Can't have real ones. All these are not real, right? These are like...
Robotics.
Huh?
Robots.
These are all from Argentina. Where they come from? The exhibits. It's only temporary, after that they go back somewhere, right?
Yeah, the exhibition ends in February.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, first time you exhibit this?
Yeah, first time.
So this is the biggest one, huh? Terrifying, yeah, so big.
They extinct because they ran out of food. Too big, really.
Yeah, like elephants, huh? Must eat a lot, yeah.
Yeah.
That one is so quite big.
Yeah.
Oh, that one is the second biggest. Then there's one more there, what? They're looking at something. Was some more inside?
Yeah, there's a lot more inside.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, there's some more inside there, right? Megalodon, some more inside, anyone inside?
Go round.
They went round, really? Wow, there are more squid.
That's my favorite, the Elasmosaurus. Oh, this is so cute!
I'll turn left first. start with this. Basilosaurus, the king lizard. This 45 million years ago. It's a whale, actually. Another dinosaurs. All these are reptiles. Tyrannosaurus. To this huge one. This is equivalent to the life size. Let's see how long it is. And what is this one? Opthalmosaurus. Long neck, Elasmosaurus, another lizard, ribbon lizard, the long neck. And there is Ichthyosaurus, which is another big one. Then we have this Ichthyosaurus. Big one. This is the Elasmosaurus. All these are sea monster exhibition. You see how long it is. Now we come to this, looks like a crocodile. Opthalmosaurus, most powerful tetrapod. Look at the mouth. Looks like a gigantic crocodile.